She said the same thing happened to your car yesterday?
Yeah, I smelled gas and the motor wouldn't turn over. But there was no leak. You left the garage door open again? That's not my belt, is it? Look, whatever this is, it's between you and me. But this other son of a bitch, he's a dead man. He got your car too, so he knows we're friends, so he works here.
Well, what exactly is he doing?
He's probably waiting until lunchtime, something like that, and cutting the gas lines and putting it in a can or something, because there's no leak. But while I'm waiting for a cab and a tow truck, he's doing you know what with my wife. So we're just gonna wait here and. He's coming.
So what's the plan?
We wait till he makes his move, we catch him in the act, and then we kill him.